Hey guys, what is up and welcome back. So, I do a lot of granny videos. I've done almost 3 in a month. And I feel that half of the people who watch my videos don't know about the horror game Granny. So, I'm going to be telling you guys all about horror game Granny, all about it. And I'm also going to be doing Plus, so all about Granny and the whole tour of Granny's house, because I just felt like doing, I didn't feel like playing today, I felt like doing a whole tour of what Granny's house looks like. So that's what I'm doing, and here is what is Granny. Parents, you need to know that Granny is a free top indie horror game with grotesque art, blood and jump scares that are probably too intense for young kids. Oh no, they're not intense. It's a stealth gameplay, features a corpse-like granny who chases the player throughout a house with a bloody bat. So it's all about this granny who is this horror lady who chases you around when you're playing the game, and she can't see, she's blind, but she can hear extremely the smallest noises. So when you're playing granny, you have to make sure about the noises. No more talking, and let's start with house tour of Granny. The first hidden thing I found in Granny is this. When you click on the bear trap on the home screen, it actually closes. So you have 5 days to survive in Granny, and this is day 1. So this is the spawn room, which contains a bed. You can hide under the bed like that. Then there's this lamp for making noise if you want Granny to come in your room. Then there's this cupboard as well, you can hide in it. Okay, now this is our spawn room. When you get out of your door, you see one room here and you see a whole path or passage there. Let's see, this is the bathroom, guys. There's these sinks and the toilet and the bathtub. The only place you hide in the bathroom is the cupboard once again. Okay, then the mirror is shattered. Next, there is this room just near the spawn room, or you can say the second bedroom. So, you can find several things in the drawers, and you can also find things on top. Then the place to hide in this room are under the beds. It's only bed, no cupboards. So here you can hide under beds. Okay. And then, now this is a really cool thing. These are cardboards. When people get confused, you have to knock these cardboards down like I have done here, and go in the room which is beside the cardboards. Then you come to this staircase and you go through this another set of cardboards, you knock them over, and there's another secret room where Granny cannot enter. So you can find several things. Now, one important part, click on this red coin thingy and walk into the room. You'll see the teddy bear, which is Granny's Slenderina, or Granny's granddaughter's teddy bear. Whenever you pick up the teddy bear, Granny becomes angry because she hates Slenderina, and her eyes become red and she starts chasing you around the house. So that's the hiding spot in this room. Then there are several cupboards to find a lot of things. Now, this is the weapon key, or the tranquilizer dart. So over here, if you get the weapon key, you open this and you get this cool dart thing where you can shoot Granny and she's gonna die for 2 minutes. So it's a really cool thing. Then there's another secret room where the meat of the person who was earlier over here. Then you go down here once again, and there's this secret room where Granny again cannot enter. Then there's this huge cupboard which you have to knock over to actually go to the other side. Now, here's the other side. Oh, over here first there's this car area. If you find the car key, you can open the car, and there's like pretty much not really a lot of stuff here. So, and then there's another, again, a cupboard to hide in. Then, let's go back to the area we were. Now, we came from this area, right? Now, just near there is a stack of few boxes. You have to hit, again, you have to hit these boxes and go through. There's a lot of box hitting in this game. And, yeah, here's a note of the earlier person. This is my fifth day. She chases me all around the house. I'm quite injured. My body hurts. And the only thing I remember before I woke up in this house, that I was drying my car and I suddenly broke down. I went out to see what the problem was, and then something suddenly hit me in the head. I have managed. Okay, blah, blah, blah. So then you go through this area. When you reach here, you can find some, like I got this cogwheel and stuff. Oops, I hear noise. Okay, then you can open this door, and this is the whole playhouse area. So first, this is the playhouse key. You need a playhouse key for opening. Then you need a watermelon to put over here, and then you need a winch handle to put over here. Then this is Granny's door, and then here you go, a magic trick. It's music! Haha! Okay, now you go through this window and you reach the dining room. Now there's two ways to reach the dining room. The first way is, let me show you guys, this is where we spawn. So you can go down and you've reached the dining and the kitchen. Or you can even go through the playhouse. Now, this dining room is nothing much. There's cupboards, there's drawers and stuff. This is important. So, what you need is to open this door. You will need the hammer for opening this thingy over here. Then you need the pliers for opening this thingy. And then you need the playhouse key, padlock key, and the master key. You also need a padlock code. Oh, it's difficult. So that's pretty much the whole house of Granny. And I don't think I forgot anything. This is all you can find in Granny's house. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and watch my other Granny videos. Well, now that you know all about Granny, thank you for watching, and bye.